Alright guys, this is an AC adapter, switching adapter. It's a 110 adapter. It takes a regular PC power cord. It does not come with a PC power cord, so you have to buy that separately or if you have a spare one. The input on this is 110, like I said. The output is 12 volts, 5 amps. You can use this for a multitude of different purposes, to replace a power cord or something that was missing or damaged from a different device. I've used this on LED light strips and it works perfectly fine.